You know, I keep detecting a little bit of an accent, and I must tell you, kind of making me miss home. What am I hearing?
It's my hoochie mama accent.
I know, I love, you know, there's just, when you say things like something like happen, and the happen kind of drags out a little extra, reminds me of some of the homies from around the way, I'm like.
No, it's the Queen's accent.
I like
it. You know,
it.
It took me a while, but every now and then, every time I go back to Queens, it's immediately like, stop! Let me tell you what happened.
Of course you gotta say, let me tell you what happened.
And I asked you.
And I asked.
I asked you a question. It's not asked. It's taken me a while, but I'm so proud of like my hoochie mama accent.
You know,
every now and then it'll just come out. Like I can just be like at one of those gala events. It's so nice to meet you. So great to meet your acquaintance. What? How are you doing?
That's how we would greet each other if we saw each other at one of those events.
All the time. I think we probably said hello that way at events.
Definitely, I'm
We're
sure.
We're like, oh, thank you so much.
What's up, girl? What it do?